the island! Okay, I have to keep her safe. Naminé, can you hear me? Oh. Naminé.
Sora, you really came for me.
It's you. It's really you. I've been through so much just to see you.
Yes. I wanted to see you too, but this isn't right. I messed up. I wanted to see you, but this isn't the right way.
Naminé?
I was lonely for so long. I just couldn't bear it anymore. So I called out to your heart and had you come all the way out to this place. You came for me and I'm so, so happy, but to your heart I had to.
Don't worry. I'm here because I promised that I would protect you.
Sora. Thank you. And I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Naminé?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist in anyone's heart. I never have existed anywhere.
What? What are you saying? What's gotten into you? Weren't we inseparable? Always together? But then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
Was it really me you wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle, but never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time. About who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart. No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Who's most special to me? That's an easy one. It's you, Namit. Huh?